The passion that I have is for learning, how systems work together, and hopefully using the knowledge and the skills that I've gained to like do some good in the world. Course 2A6 is a major in the mechanical engineering department. You have to take the core classes, but then you also get to pick and choose from computer science and electrical engineering. I really am grateful for the MechE department that they allow us to kind of be very flexible with our majors. What drew me to MechE was actually, I saw a picture of 2009 students running through Killian in like their hard hats, and I was like, what is that? There's a lot of fun that comes along with the department. The MechE Lounge is right in the heart of the MechE department and all the classes. There are other people there just like you who are going through the same process, and that community aspect of it makes it so great. The other highlight has been my dance team. MIT MechE is a competitive Bollywood fusion team. I'm so grateful to have had this group of friends carry me through. MIT has definitely been a challenge, and I think I've grown a lot. Not everything ends up going according to plan, and that is A-okay. For grad school, I'm coming back to MIT. I'm gonna be in the mechanical engineering department again. There's always more I can learn, and I'm super excited. I wanna keep learning.